Yes, hello everybody. Welcome to my first annual back to school bash.
Look at the hot dogs. Don't look at me. I'm not feeling like that.
Let me check these hot dogs out.
And
hi. Oh, hi. How are you doing?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm good.
I haven't seen you in a while.
Oh, I've been busy looking for places.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm trying to get some houses together for some of the homeless.
Uh-huh.
And stuff like that. So I've been busy doing meetings and all that kind of
okay.
stuff.
Okay.
How come Jimmy don't have to have a haircut?
Yeah.
What'd you have
to wrap because this morning I was curling my hair.
Wherever there's drinks.
What kind of drinks you got?
Do you want
lemonade?
Pardon?
Lemonade.
Lemonade.
And it's cold.
Hi, it's my...
Hi, we are standing here at the Back to School Barbecue Bash.
Bash?
Yes.
Bash.
It's not barbecue, but it's all right.
Oh, it's not a
barbecue. Well, kind of.
And he tells me I'm really good at this, right?
Go ahead.
No, but we're here to give away backpacks. We got hot dogs. We got some drinks. We got tons of clothes. We got all this stuff going on. And the gospel. So if you're wanting to volunteer next year or something, contact Rob here. And if you want to donate some stuff, contact Rob here. And just enjoy yourself if you're watching this. God bless you.
Thank you.
Everyone, Brenna and I are down here in Niagara Falls just looking to support the called by the Spirit, really, and just to love on God's children. And our thing is homeless outreach, so we're looking for people, we're making sure they're okay, and trying to link them up with services for the terrestrial needs as well as their spiritual needs and prayer. So just come along and just see God pour out onto his city and save his people and just show his love for his children.
Good.
Trust in you is a little bit overdue.
Hi.
But I wouldn't put my trust in you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a whole new journey, a brand new path, and I'ma fix my eyes so I won't look back. Tame this beat and harden my chest, cause everything in me wants to jump ahead. So let it go.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Dante Miles here with the Niagara Falls Peacemakers here at this lovely event, and we're glad that the community is coming together, and we're here for to continue to keep peace in the community and build relationships with the community. So everyone who's interested and whatnot, come through, and we're willing to have you. The whole community can be a peacemaker.
Yeah,
yeah,
good.
Let me let him know before he walks all over the stairs. The door is locked.
Yeah. Every door, man.
I didn't know. They told me I had to use the back end for a dime,
Yeah, that was funny.
You didn't have that, though, man.
Yeah. This just happened a couple weeks ago, man.
Well, stay away from
him. Yeah, he's going to have a hard time just getting your reaction to the council with this issue. So.
I want the mayor.
You still got a little blue.
I want mayor of Buffalo with the door.
CWI can help. How you and his friend that wasn't qualified to be in the council didn't help.
Jackie Perry, I founded AWARE, which is an association for wild animal rehabilitation and education. We take care of orphan and injured wild animals, and our goal is to get them back into the wild. On occasion, we find animals that are disabled and unable to be released to the wild, and that's some of the animals that we have here today. These are all disabled birds and will be used for education. Otherwise, we have to euthanize them, put them to sleep. So this is what we do.
And we have your address on the brochure?
Right.
I think, yeah.
Our main place is in Lockport, but we have people in Williamsville, Amherst, West Seneca. So we have people all over the area.
Good.
And we all take care of our orphan and injured wildlife. We're licensed by the state and federal government, which allows us to do this. And we also have state and federal permits to keep the animals for education.
Well, thank you for what you do. It's wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
Hello, everyone. My name is Jacob Fleming. I currently have a Facebook page called the Messenger of Niagara Falls, New York. What I am doing is I am writing different feel-good stories about community activists and people who are doing positive things in our community. And I'm doing this to build up my credentials as a journalist in preparation for my newspaper, the Niagara Messenger, that will be first inaugural print will be in January. So if you would like for me to come out to any of your wonderful events that where you're doing anything, no event is too big or too small, I can be reached at area code 903-272-3941. And my name is Jacob Fleming. And again, the page that you can view now to see my writing style is the Messenger of Niagara Falls, New York. Thank you very much and have a wonderful day.
Everyone feels welcome. Practice clapping your hands as loud as you can. Perfect. Now we are ready to start. During our magic show, we're going to talk about God and what he's like. But during the show, watch close. You never know when stuff's going to happen.
Oh, hi. Today we had our back to school event. And we distributed backpacks to the children. But before that, we had so much fun. We were, we had hot dogs and pizza today and some chips and all that stuff. We had a food tent. We gave away some groceries. We had animals there. We had a lot of stuff. We had things in the yard games, I call them, you know, like a ring toss and coloring contest for the kids. It was mostly a kid event. Actually, it was a kid event. And we had a huge slip and slide, which they all love so much, and a bounce house. But we also had the community there, and it was really nice to see everybody walking around and talking to each other. And a lot of the people from churches came, and they got to, like, just show the love of Jesus to everybody, which was really good. And then Dave Jeffords, who's a gospel magic man, came up and he gave the gospel message. And it was really nice what he did. He even gave the salvation message. So the day went great. Thank you for everyone who volunteered and gave their time and resources. And we hope you can come back next year.